So guys, watch this video, watch this video now, and don't forget to subscribe. Watch this video! I say, if you see this girl, this girl will come, the girl fight that. The girl makes sense. See, if you see where she stay, her house, your own house is there. And the girl said, the girl said, money. She's very rich.
I beg, come up, get away with that nonsense talk all the time.
See, I don't think you see. You have been waiting for this game, waiting for this game. You get money, you get money. You know the con. I don't think you take your life. Basically, we get money, no fit to you.
Normally, she doesn't waste time if she come. I don't know why she did.
Wait a minute, you don't see her before. Nobody tell me anything online, this time. I don't think you get away from her, no fit to you.
I hear you, I hear you.
Basically, we get money, but I can't wait to
see her. Let's
see,
she doesn't go. Me? Let's see, go. Hello, baby.
Are you the one standing with that strong guy?
Yes, I'm the one standing with one guy.
Okay, I can see you.
No, inside you can see me, baby. I can see you.
Don't worry, you will see me now.
No problem, I'll be expecting you. I love you.
What did she say? What did you talk?
Yeah, she said, she can see
you. She can see you.
Baby, I cannot see her.
Chai! Wait, you don't bring this in this idea.
No. I don't go be the girl who had to play this off. No, be sure that.
God, better person, not the love you. Need to see the conclusion.
Good afternoon. How may we help you?
Who are you?
Are you not ODF?
Yes, I'm ODF. Mm-hmm. Are you not Edit?
Mm-hmm.
The one we do chat on Facebook?
Yes.
So this is you?
Happy to see me. After all this while you have been chatting.
We are happy to see you.
We love you,
guys.
We're happy to see you.
We are happy to see you. Yes. But the thing is that I must confess, you're really beautiful. No doubt about that. But I was thinking that you were going to come with your car so that we can hang out.
I thought you come with all magic.
Okay, you did come with the car. You have to go home now. When you go home, I'll call you and I'll talk to you.
I thought you wanted to take me out so that we can spend some quality time together.
Quality time?
Quality time?
Yes. See, the thing is that that was the plan. Maybe we can do some other time. Don't be angry.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You're very, very sure.
I'm very sure.
Please call me.
Hey, is it?
Please call me.
I should call you.
I love you.
She said she loves me.
He loves you too.
He still
needs you. He doesn't love you back.
I love
you. You need him.
Oh, wait,
bye.
Bye.
Wait. What do you mean this?
She don't go.
What do you mean this? She don't go. Wait. She must send you a full picture.
She must send my full picture. Now let's selfie. She's the waste now.
So tall, la cosa. Wait to both. Now, thank you. She be for the service, she fine. I saw her face fine. You know, love her. Don't you love her?
You're the man. Which can't be that one? See, why there? I don't want you.
What do you mean that?
No, don't ever embarrass me again in your life. I don't want to make her love. Keep her side.
No, you're okay now. What do you mean that?
You know, she be disabled person.
You know.
But I've never did that.
What
number, sir.
Wait.
I want this number.
Give plan. You know, Mr. IQ, man. IQness. Come on, baby. Bring her. Please go. Come on here.
You don't believe me?
Why, mama?
ODF, all I want is just a man who can love and cherish me for who I am.
Edith, I am ready to be that man.
Are you sure?
I'm very, very sure.
Because a lot of people have been making fake promises. At the end of the day, they'll just take my money and run away. Please don't break my heart though, because if you break my heart, I'm going to die.
Die? Please. You won't die. In fact, don't die. Edith, I love you. I'm ready to stay with you forever until death do us part.
Wow! I promise I'll do anything for you. Even if you want me to buy a car for you, I'll buy a car for you and I'll buy a house for you. In fact, give me your account number. Let me transfer some tokens to you.
Account number 264-55-8069.
Done.
Ah! 2 millionaire! I love you, babe. Oh, thank you very much. I would have loved to hug you, but my shirt is dirty. I don't want to stain your dress.
It's okay. Let's just go inside so that I can make you something to eat.
Like this.
It's I'm not used to take anybody inside because I trust you.
I don't need to take anybody inside.
Maga, this was your character have changed these days when you are not doing boss. Happened. How is the plan going?
Well, the plan is going on just fine. As we speak, I'm the owner of this house. Everything in it.
Seriously? No wonder your character changed. You do boss for me.
Well, the idiot thinks that I'll actually get married to her. I'm even planning on bringing Janet to the house.
Omo, you are a perfect thinker. See, don't pity her. Reka collect everything. By the way, she has nobody. She's very useless.
Yeah, she's very useless.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
You always miss you, Dad.
Baby, I'll be traveling tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But I'll be back in 2 days' time.
2 days? That is perfect, okay? I wish you safe journey, safe trip.
You can even travel and stay like 2 weeks. My friend will never cheat on you.
You
can never cheat on
me. Baby, don't miss me too much, okay? I love you, baby.
I say love, I love you too. I love you too, baby. Small, small, eh? Don't fall. Jenny. This is our new home.
Are you serious? Honey, this is beautiful. I love it. I love you, baby.
Daddy!
There is God, oh!
What is going on here?
What is what? Eh? Are you blind or something? Edit. Can't you see?
Honey, who is this imbecile and what is she doing here?
Babe, let me handle it, okay? A disabled person like you do to me. See, let me tell you something, Edith. I can't marry you. Oh yes. You don't speak right. You don't talk right. You can't even do right. Eh? You bring me nothing but disgrace. Please, Edith, leave my house.
After everything I did for you.
Honey, can you get this thing out of here? She's irritating me.
Hey, Edith! Have you forgotten this place is now my place? I want you to leave.
Come on, push me out now.
Leave my house! Leave my house! Leave my house!
What
do you mean
of that?
I'm sorry you have to express all this. I'm sorry. Let me call one of my friends. I'm so pissed right now. Hello? Oh, Mikey. That plan will be. Listen, it don't work. She don't come for us. Yeah, so you can just drop by. Let us have some small party. I'm with my baby, Janet. Will you get you?
Hello.
Crying, who beat you?
Your friend threw me out of my own house. He stigmatized and called me names. Now I want to go and kill myself.
Aww. He's stigmatizing you. He did stigmatize you. What type of English is that one? So because of that, you want to kill yourself. Hey, do my dear.
No.
Now, wow, which kind of man being to this one? Who did it? You don't stigmatize them finally. Chai!
Blood of God.
Are you surprised?
Wait, wait.
Baby, I miss you.
Miss who? David, I can't believe you could be this wicked. After everything I did.
Babe, see, I'm sorry. It's the work of the devil. True by default. Put down. Don't be here.
Baby, what?
Who's the baby? Sweetie, I miss you. Let us talk about
it. You love you, Dayo.
If you must know, I did everything I did because I was searching for true love. But you couldn't be faithful. You disappointed yourself.
David, why?
I'm sorry, I still love you.
Sorry,
Shut up! Who is your auntie?
Yeah,
You know, even when I told you I was going to kill myself, you couldn't even stop me. Instead, you wish me good luck.
In good luck date now.
By the time they are done with you at the police station, you will learn how to respect the disabled people and treat them like humans. Tell these people I will.
Well, gentlemen, you are under arrest for the crime I don't know yet, but once you get to the station, you will know. Right now, you have the right to remain silent because anything you do here or say here will be used against you in the court of law. You are under arrest. Notorious criminals!
They are fine girl like you will not be. I will not like you associating yourself with those words. What if I have your number, ma? Be later.
No.
Now I was supposed to arrest you, but the jail of your duty. I cannot arrest you.
Limau! I am a woman.